Yo, what's up everybody, it's the Legend of W here, and I'm back in Final Fantasy 15, and we are currently in Chapter 9, Callings. Noctis receives a warm send-off as he sets sail for Altesia in high spirits. The prince goes forth ostensibly to seek the blessings of the Hydrian, which will enable him to challenge the Empire's might. But his true heart's desire is to find Luna Freya, his betrothed. So, I don't know if I said that right, but anyway, in the last episode, we left Lucis. It's been a long time. I've been there for a long time. And it's refreshing to see that I'm going to, you know, to a new place. So I'm really excited for this. But I wonder what's going to happen. I'm not too sure. I don't know if things are going to go crazy or not, but we're going to find out. So let's get to it. All right, cutscene time. Uriel Plaza, Altesia. Okay, we got the main suspects.
The wedding day arrives, but alas, without the bride. Of course, we've come for the Hydrian, and you've gone to such lengths to prepare.
Merely my duty.
Is it?
Ah, but for an outsider to lead the Imperial army must be a battle in and of itself. You've spoken to Lady Luna Freya.
Probably did. Ooh.
No.
That obstinate secretary standing in the way while you rush off to slay the Hydrian for your poor sister's sake.
What?
I know the price of the Covenant.
Oh, you do? Okay. Altesia. Okay. Gain entry to Accordo. Oh, snap. We're in the boat. We're headed out.
You know, I've always wanted to go sailing like this.
Not many opportunities living in insomnia.
Out here, it's just us and the horizon. It's amazing. It's life-changing.
We've quite a ways to go until we reach Altesia, so keep gushing to your heart's content.
When we step off the boat, we'll be in a foreign country.
The anticipation alone is a foreign sensation.
Then to think this is where we were headed to begin with.
We've been through a lot. And there's still more to come.
Oh boy.
So next on the docket is Leviathan.
What sort of deity are we dealing with?
A serpent said to embody the roar and rage of the sea.
Okay. We'll have to see for ourselves.
Can't let Lady Luna Freya do all the heavy lifting.
Hopefully Leviathan
is
friendly.
You must be so psyched to see her.
Luna?
Yeah.
Well, we need to make sure she's all right before anything else.
Indeed. Her well-being is top priority.
Don't like this going down on Imperial turf.
You think Lady Luna Freya is in danger there?
The Empire did invade Lucis for the ring. I have no faith their ruthless ambitions will stop short of harming the Oracle.
Without the ring, the crystal's no more than a rock.
I suppose. Does anyone know how Lady Luna Freya came to have the ring?
It seems likely His Majesty entrusted it to her safekeeping. Back at the Crown City.
Spoiler,
so
Kingsglaive.
She's held onto it this whole time, all the way to Altesia.
The ring is important, and so is Leviathan. But Luna comes first.
You know, I was thinking back to our encounter with Ravus. Do you recall an apparatus in place of his arm?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
Seems he lost his old one in the invasion, but in its place,
because of the ring,
he seems to have acquired new power.
Power?
That would help explain how a son of Tenebrae suddenly came to command Niflheim's army.
Now that you mention
why
it,
he's so strong.
His strength did seem sort of supernatural. So, I just chalked it up to the Oracle lineage.
His ancestry may be part of it, but that alone wouldn't account for his freakish strength.
I wonder what could have happened to him.
There's a disturbing rumor about. Lord Ravus has taken to brandishing His Majesty's sword.
My dad's.
Then what's the big idea behind that?
That his power's the same as the power of kings?
Really?
I cannot say for sure, but I have my doubts. Ravus wears the sword, yet doesn't wield it.
Must be really strong.
For all his newfound powers, he's still the Chancellor's lapdog. Holding on to the enemy king's sword like some badge of honor.
It might help if we knew what he was after. Who can say?
Yeah, I wonder about him, too.
The Empire will crash the pool party with Leviathan.
consider it a guarantee. They felled a god to prevent Nobbit from receiving his blessing. They'll do so again.
But we beat him to the big guy, thanks to our friendly guide.
Never know which way that one's gonna move next.
And the Chancellor has an agenda all his own.
Yeah, I don't
trust him. Sometimes it helps, like when he called off his army and let us escape.
But yeah. He's still a creep about it.
Well, it feels like he's only helping us because he wants something. I just don't know what.
Oh, yeah.
I reckon we'll see him again?
Certainly hope not.
Not your type?
No love lost for phonies.
As Gladio said, his actions are motivated not by altruism, but by self-interest.
Yep, I agree.
And when he does come to our aid, I see only condescension in his eyes.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
Yep.
Ever think you think too much?
Sometimes, but it's always preferable to the alternative.
He's got a point. Ignis got a point.
Well, didn't you say you always wanted to go sailing?
Yeah, but all this ocean gets kind of bland after a while.
Last time I checked, it was amazing and life-changing.
So, soon you'll have your old man's ring back.
Yeah, when we arrive in Alticia.
Good thing. To him, it was his heritage.
Is that what my dad said?
Carrying a royal line ain't a task to be taken lightly. For a small thing, that ring can sure weigh heavy. After he became king, I only ever saw his face in the paper.
Oh, wait. Damn.
Weren't you at the coronation?
No, I was long gone from the city.
Oh.
You must have been invited, at least.
Had a falling out of sorts with your old man.
Oh.
Right at the end of the trip.
Really? You did?
I was given to understand you stayed in touch.
We buried the hatchet years later, but never talked face to face again. Shoulda paid a visit while I had the chance. Well, no use dwelling on it now. Got the regalia in the hold, but y'all gonna stay in Alticia for a good while, right?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
We believe so.
In that case, I'll tune her up for y'all.
Oh, that
Not that
good.
I'll have much to do, though. Well, with Cindy looking after the old girl.
If you say she's good, she must be great.
She was never afraid of hard work. Heaven knows she had a hard childhood.
A hard childhood?
He means her parents.
Lost them both when she was little.
Oh.
Was big enough to understand, though. And to hurt. But you wouldn't guess that, seeing her now.
Not at all. She's always so cheerful.
Yeah.
Well, that ought to tell you how far she's come.
Now you must have seen your fair share of Alticia by now.
It's a great mechanic, too.
Only done been the once. Stayed a good while, though.
What's it like?
Big old city.
Big. Okay.
Well, it ain't the crown city.
Different. Got it.
You'll see for yourself. Foreign lands seldom lend themselves to trite explanations.
I can't
Change
wait.
Change the scenery ought to do you good.
Well, yeah. I'm all talked out. Can't be far to Alticia now, right?
We'll be there in no time. Nice having the wind at our backs.
Looks like we're getting
Lodging
closer.
Our first order of business.
All work and no play? Makes Ignis a dull boy.
Someone has to babysit you too.
Well, you're welcome to sleep in the wild.
Ain't no hotel, but I know a fella has a place.
Hey now.
Wescom ran with Reggie and me way back when.
Oh, was he the other one in that photo with the garage?
Yep. Runs himself a diner or a cafe or something. Go on and see for yourselves.
Sure.
Does the place have a name?
McGee or Magoo or Mago. That's the one.
Mago?
Nice.
You can count on old Wes.
Oh, shit.
He'll chew your ears
We're almost
off.
Here.
The government issued a statement promising that the reasons behind awakening the Hydrian would be clarified in the ceremonial address.
Got a signal.
Delivering the address will be Lady Luna Freya, who was previously reported dead. This will mark her first public appearance since the violence that befell the signing
it's about
ceremony.
To get official right now.
Lady Luna Freya's gonna give a speech?
Sounds like it.
Look at this place.
This world could use some wisdom.
Won't be much longer now, Nocht.
We have a bridge. We're sailing across a bridge right now. This is crazy. Looks really
Does
nice.
Does this vessel have an entry permit?
Yeah.
Entry permit?
Yeah.
Relax. I got one.
Oh, okay.
Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
Oh, it was an old pass? I don't know. Oh, that's cool. We got in easily. Wow.
Prepared in advance.
It looks
Could
really
say
nice.
That. 30-odd years ago.
Oh,
that's what the guy
shit.
Meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
Ooh. That could have ended badly.
Look at this place. This is Altesia? Damn. Hold on. There are a lot more buildings here. Wow. This place is really, really nice. Oh, snap. Wow. I really, really like this place. Oh. That's beautiful scenery. Damn. These guys have outdone themselves, making such a nice city. Very, very cool. Alright, so since we made it to Altesia, I guess we're gonna go ahead and explore. Okay, and we are here.
You wanna check Wescombe's place out?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps Mago. We'll even make it in time for tea.
And we'd better start looking now.
Oh yeah, time to explore. Search for Wescombe's bar, Mago.
Sid wasn't kidding, it is big.
Yeah, it is.
Crowded
lots of people.
Too.
I just Damn. Feel like there's no point. This place looks anywhere. Real nice.
Like I'm not welcome.
All right. Let's go ahead and explore. I can tell that I am going to be in this place for a while. Gentiana and Umbra. What are they doing here?
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
What? Through Umbra's power, you can now revisit past memories. Summon him when you rest at lodgings. Okay. So I can retain current level and abilities. Alright, that's actually pretty good. So I can go back to Lucis whenever I want and complete any subquests that I've missed. That's pretty interesting. Okay. Okay, Messenger's Amulet. Alright, that's pretty cool. So, what are we doing now? Gentiana, we going in a room together?
Let's go see the dress.
Dress?
Let me look up the nearest stop.
It's not far. We can walk it.
Sounds like we're close.
Dress. What dress? Alright, so I decided to go back to Lucis because I wanted to see if there were any new side quests to take care of before I continued on with the story. And you'll see what happens next. It's gonna be interesting. Phone call.
Howdy, Prince. Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute?
Okay,
We've been
Cindy.
Experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already
shakes?
Looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way.
Okay. What kind of shakes are we talking about? All right, Cindy, what
Some
is it that you needed?
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. He never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried.
What?
Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Okay. Speak to Dave?
I see your hunter's instincts brought y'all back here. Mother telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging in the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino, real upright fella. Said he found himself a suspect spy.
Yeah,
y'all
mind
going
spy.
To check it out for me?
Dino found a spy? What spy? Alright, speak to Dino. Okay, so he must be in the crow's nest. Friends made during the journey have caught wind of the incident and gathered at the Longwith rest area. 13 of a possible 14. Wait, I missed the 14th person? Okay, and Dino and... Oh, this chick. Hey, is he flirting with him? What's happening?
Well, I guess my cover's blown.
Wait, what?
I didn't come here to cook. I came here as an informant. thought about picking up some ingredients while I was in the area, but now's not really the time for grocery shopping. If the quakes shake the key and our ship stops sailing, our restaurant's sunk. We need to solve this now.
Okay.
Well, if it isn't Inch Prey Octa's name. They've probably told you, but I'm out here reporting on the earthquake. Since we're on good terms, let me share a little scoop. Word on the street is that the crag itself is the key. That, Crown City chick, Monica? Yeah, well, she's following up on the lead at Longwife for me.
Okay. So we gotta speak to Monica. She must be... Okay, yeah, from the mini-map, she's outside. Alright, so they're here, but what is going on?
Good to see you, Prince Noctis. Dustin and I have been investigating the recent tremors in the region.
Okay.
I believe we've discovered the source of the quakes, a long-dormant creature called the Adamantus.
The beast
is far too dangerous for us
here.
To approach. If you decide to venture closer, do exercise caution.
I had a feeling it was around Lucis, but I just didn't... So, the mountain that I walked by so many times is here.
Whoa! What is that?
Whoa!
Oh, no! No way, dude! That's a tunnel!
Look at the size of it. It's freaking huge.
Yeah, level 99. It's a level 99 enemy. Can I hurt it? Can't really hurt it. I mean, let's try. Hold on. Can I defeat it now? That would actually be kind of incredible. This thing is huge. Okay, let's fight it, and I'm tired. Yeah. I'm going to take care of this another day. Oh, this is where the people are gathering for the dress. Let's take a look. Vivian Westwood.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, there's Luna's
and
picture.
That's the dress.
And the dress.
My word.
And the blue flower. Nice.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah, they look happy. Yeah. Not
real happy. Glad for you that Lady Luna Freya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Okay. So...
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen.
Yeah.
Become a symbol of the peace.
Exactly. Gotta be
peace man.
After we
tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
We're gonna have a wedding scene and everything?
Yeah. I'll think about it.
Is this the first time Noct ever seen her? In a picture? I don't know. They haven't seen each other for a while. All right.
I can eat a horse.
Wait! Yo, how do you just look at a wedding dress and just think about, oh, I could eat a horse? Wait! I just realized that this city resembles a lot to Venice. I don't know how accurate it is, but it looks really nice. Okay, so there's an objective here.
Welcome to Accordo, lads.
Oh,
Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in.
Oh, it's...
Weskamarma, as you've gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince.
I didn't get his name.
Ah, but of course. You were only a babe at the time.
A babe? Did you just call me a babe?
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
He's a bartender.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free reign to come and go as they please.
Oh, really?
Bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public.
Some freedom.
How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Okay. So, ask about the Empire.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Oh, he did?
Ravis.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
Yeah. I mean, taking over Insomnia kind of tells me that. Ask about the Oracle.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Hmm.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
Yeah, where
in
is she?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her.
Oh, wow.
The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Oh, really? Okay, so I guess we gotta search for her. Ask about Leviathan.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
Oh, really?
In preparation for the rite.
Ah.
But on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions.
Oh, really?
This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed? Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. All right, cool. Appreciate it.
Sounds good. Wescombe's a cool dude.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
And who is...
you've an ear for gossip.
Okay, talk to her.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time.
Oh, okay.
My name is Camellia Klostra.
Camellia.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
Oh.
You should know, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care.
Oh.
And
okay.
The Empire demands we surrender her.
Oh, what? No.
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence, I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis.
Oh.
If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
Okay. Business. Okay. All right. So she's not.
She can be oblique at the best of times. But
yeah.
I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Okay.
I mean,
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
I mean, I could use a drink.
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
I could use a drink, you know, give me like a couple beers or whatever and then go to bed. All right, head to the Lavelle. All right, so I'm going to go rest up, explore a little bit, and then we're going to go ahead and continue on with the story. So, I wonder what's going to happen next.
I mean, not like I
have her sketch your portraits? I was just going to talk to her.
All right, if you could stand right there.
Okay.
There, have a look.
I didn't expect this.
Wow. That's me.
Do you see this? That looks funny. Yeah. They're not making fun of Frank.
My nose is not that prominent.
It's not that prominent. That's a funny picture. Yeah, I gotta save this for sure and share it.
About to see the famous painting.
Okay, Lakshmi.
Anyone else got goosebumps?
I sort of do. It's a big painting. And when I see big paintings like that, I think of ghosts. This is creepy. Is that thing coming alive?
There's the Lakshmi.
It's a nice picture.
It's big.
Yeah, it is huge.
What's that?
Is it fog?
I knew it. A phantom.
No friggin' way.
A dark soul.
Pretty bold of her.
And she's naked? I mean, that looks kind of hot. I mean, whoa, she's dangerous though. Hold on. Whoa.
Just do it, okay?
Oh, her name is Beef?
Yeah.
We gotta kill her. I guess we're... Oh, shit. What the hell? There we go. Fighter.
Gladio.
Okay, Gladio, do your thing. Use this new move. That move is really strong. Impulse. Really good. Alright, she's vulnerable. There we go. She's almost done. There we go. And that is it. A lost painting. Okay, hopefully Prompto took a picture of her, because have to deliver it to,
Oh, don't tell me.
Yeah.
Yep.
We got the photo, all right.
Oh, yeah, I guess we did. I got you the photo. That doesn't look too bad. When she came out of the photo, and she's naked, too. Hey, you know.
You could knock me down with a chocobo plume right now.
This is the scoop you wanted.
Yeah.
I can't print this. Kids read my magazine. Wouldn't want their parents suing me.
Well, she is.
Plus, this thing was haunting the painting, right? Who's to say it's not haunting this photo, too? This shot could come back to haunt me. I better hide it.
After all that trouble?
Look, I'll still pay you. You did what I asked.
Oh, yeah.
Heck, I'll sweeten the prize for you.
Okay. I mean, that's fine. We did it. So are we gonna get more quests with this guy or not? Yeah, I have a feeling we're done. 25,000 gil. Oh snap, that's
Work
it, we're
has
done.
Been so busy that I can't help but scream for joy.
Nice. Okay, I know I'm back in Lucis, but I really wanted to upgrade my weapons. And
here
I
she
think
is, your weapon reborn.
Yes.
Appreciate it.
I'm going
gotta
to
say,
get
that's
my...
That's a right old piece you managed to find.
Yeah.
Must have been 30-odd years
Ultimate
ago
Blade.
When they was in service. Over in Crown City.
Nice.
Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Oh, that's
Sorry
it?
Here.
That's the last upgraded
but
weapon.
While I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
Really?
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when.
Oh, okay.
Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Okay.
Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So what? Like, you got a hammer?
Sid's old hammer.
And the story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Okay.
It is.
I didn't expect that at all. That was actually pretty cool. I know it's a reference to something, but I just don't remember right now. And I assume... Okay, there's my Ultimate Blade. I've been upgrading all the weapons, so I have everything. So this is really, really cool. Alright. Let's move back to Altesia. Okay, so we're going to continue on with the main story, since I think I don't have anything left to do. Once the negotiation begins, you will be unable to return to the city. Are you certain you wish to continue? Yes. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Cutscene time. I wonder what they're gonna negotiate. Should be pretty interesting. Alright, there's knocked in the office. Oh, he's not gonna sit down, he's just gonna stand up. Okay. Alright.
Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. The negotiation is about to begin with First Secretary Claustria. Engage her in a manner befitting a king, and strive to win her trust and cooperation. Okay, so... we have to make choices.
No sweat. First things first.
Okay, express gratitude. Express gratitude sounds like the more logical one. Yeah, let's do that.
Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Westcombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own.
Okay.
Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Altesia.
You said that you have Luna in your care.
Show concern for Cordo. I don't know what to choose. Shit. Luna's security. Luna. Yeah, I think I should do that one. Okay.
She better be safe.
She is. But whether she remains so depends wholly upon you.
Okay.
Now let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
Okay, be truthful. Yeah, just be truthful. Just be blunt about it. I think that's the right choice. Yeah, let's go for it.
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear.
Okay,
and
yeah.
yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing.
Let me be frank.
The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
Be truthful. Let's just be truthful.
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Yeah.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos.
Okay.
It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Okay. Allude to common enemy, show concern for the city, be realistic, show concern. I think she'll appreciate that. Be realistic, fuck it.
Not much you can do when it comes to gods.
You'd suggest I accept my city's destruction?
Let's be positive.
Just protect everything.
Wishful thinking. We must be realistic and discuss what we can and cannot do.
Okay.
Without further ado, let us talk terms.
Okay.
If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Okay. Yeah, agreed to help. I think we should definitely agree to help. That's more of a kingly thing, I guess.
All right. I'll do as you ask.
I'm pleased to hear it.
Yeah.
As long as the people's safety is assured, I have no qualms with your right.
Okay, cool.
And that is not all. Once the right has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Act confident. Act confident seems like the right thing.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more, but as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. Shit. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire.
Okay.
Do we have an agreement?
Agree admissibly. I think that should be the one that, let's do that, fuck it.
All right, let's fight together as allies.
Yeah.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence.
Yeah.
Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe.
Yeah, okay.
A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
Empathize, return threat, remain silent. I don't know what to choose. Empathize, why not?
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
Say thanks? ask her what... What does he mean by that?
What do you mean, like my father?
Sometimes I can't tell whether you're sharp or dull.
What?
Madam,
okay.
It's time.
We're
assign
good.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I have confidence you will do well by us, and you can expect the same in return.
Okay. All right, Noctis made a positive impression on the First Secretary. Okay, cool. So we did what we needed to do. She's impressed. So we can move on. All right, let's go for it. Oracle Ascension Coin 3. Okay, nice. That's good. That's a nice reward. Okay, so we completed the summit. And I guess we are going to meet with Luna right now. Okay, they're heading out. She's watching them by the window.
I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic.
Ooh.
They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal.
Oh, yeah. It is
tragic.
Was it
so long ago the last oracle was taken from them?
Hmm.
We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
Huh. That's interesting that she said that. The Day of the Right.
During the Right, we must see to it. The Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. Mm. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, right. With the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds okay. Good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
Oh yeah.
All right, will do.
Okay, it looks like things are gonna get intense later on. This is gonna be good.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea.
Wait,
then
what?
They'll listen.
What?
In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Mm. Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Oh.
Right.
Yeah, true.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
Okay. Mm.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection.
Oh, no protection.
So be it.
Oh, shit.
You'd better get going.
She's gonna be by herself then. Damn, that's kind of fucked
up.
Your
public is waiting for you.
So Luna's gonna be on her own. Damn. Oh, snap. What the? This came out of nowhere. What's gonna happen? She's standing firmly. Get that gun off. Okay, another cutscene. A lot of people here.
Knocked. You in position?
Yep.
Wow.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
There are a lot of people. Okay, looks like you have to go up front.
Talk about a crowd. Like the whole city's come to watch.
Yeah, it's a lot of people. Can I explore around for a little bit? Wow, this is a big. Oh, wow, we traveled pretty. Not too far, but still. Let's explore a little bit. What? Okay, no. There's Luna. Alright, see. She's gonna speak. Nock's all the way in the back, though. How's she gonna react when Nock comes up front?
Dear friends, I stand before you today.
Yeah.
With little hope, the words I speak.
Oh, there he is.
Shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness.
Okay. Does she see now?
Darkness that evokes terror, hatred, and sorrow in the hearts of men.
Oh.
The ashes of Lucis. A dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction. Claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Mm.
Luna.
Yet I beg you.
Oh, look at
her. Do not surrender to despair. Have faith, for our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian.
Okay.
But first, I offer you my solemn vow.
Yeah.
On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
That's awesome. She makes a great speech. Everybody's loving it. Everybody feels good about it.
Bless you all.
Cool. Does she see Nocto? Oh, he's crying. He shed a tear. That speech got to him. Oh, she sees him. They saw each other. Okay. This is good. So what now? Will it go to her? What's gonna happen? Okay, we got a phone call. What's happening?
Knocked. The Empire's here.
Oh,
I can see him.
Dropships are closing in on the port.
Yeah.
Look for a vantage point to approach them.
Okay. Look after the citizens.
We got them covered.
There's a lot more than four ships.
It begins.
Oh boy. Oh, another cutscene. Yet again. A lot of cutscenes this episode. Oh, she's right. Okay, she's going to call out to Leviathan. Oh, she's singing. Okay, that's her singing. Okay. Is that a way to summon... Whoa.
It is I, Lunafreya, blood of the Oracle.
Yeah.
Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Well, yeah. Yeah, call Leviathan out, Luna. Oh, shit. Wow. Leviathan. How you doing? Oh my god. I thought it was gonna eat her.
I do.
Uh-huh. Oh boy.
It's almost there. We'll join you when we're done.
And the Imperial forces.
Hurry, Knocked.
Yeah, that's not good at all.
Then the rite's already begun.
Oh shit.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrian a hand.
Okay, let's do it. And I'm by myself. Alright, let's do it. Okay, head to the vantage point. Okay, we gotta fuck these guys up first though. There we go. Alright. They're easy. So it shouldn't be that tough to get there, especially I have my ultimate weapon. Okay. Should be a linear path. Oh, wow. Ooh, they're already fighting? Oh my god, this is bad. That means Leviathan is pissed. That's not a great thing. Get out of my way, you scrubs. There we go. Taking care of these scrubs. I think we're getting closer. Whoa. Leviathan is not happy. Sorry, Leviathan.
I know what you must know.
Ooh, she got a cut.
But the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh shit, her dress. Hey, she's looking. She's bruised. Oh, hey, nice shoes she got.
It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship.
Leviathan is pissed. Ooh. She's trying to eat her. Oh, nice job, Luna. Yeah.
The king will prove himself worthy.
That's right. Wow, Leviathan is ruthless, huh? Okay, but the Leviathan is gonna go with it. Okay. Oh, oh shit. That's a huge tsunami.
Prompto's headed your way.
Oh,
okay. What about you guys?
We're way below. There's only room for two.
Anything here?
Knock! Jump!
What?
Jump!
No time for questions!
Jump! Wait, jump! Wait! Oh god, we gotta run. Okay, head to the rendezvous point. Okay. We need to jump. Why is everything so quiet? It's too quiet. Leap. We should leap.
Man.
Okay. Whoa! Oh shit!
What was this? New ride we borrowed from the Nifts! It's close, serious?
That's pretty cool. Oh, block! Oh my god! Leviathan's trying to kill me! Oh boy. Okay. We need to be careful.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
When I saw her, that's
cool.
Not again.
Oh boy, here it comes. Block! Block! Okay, parry. Oh my god, block again and parry. Oh boy, block again and parry. I'm not letting go. Whoa! Oh shit. So close to me. Eee, attack it! Hey, hi Leviathan. I'm on you. Starting to feel like Shadow of the Colossus all of a sudden. Except this is scary. Extremely scary. Does Leviathan see me? Request their power. I'll be nice. Request. You know, me? Hehe. Prince.
I need your power!
Yeah, there you go. What? Was that a yes? Or that was a hell no. Okay. That's not great. Okay. Prompto's out. Defeat Leviathan. Okay. Boss fight. And it's quiet as fuck. Okay, I feel a little uncomfortable. Okay. Level what? Question mark. Okay.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Yeah. Oh, whoa. Leviathan. Oh my god. Okay, what do we fly? Oh boy, we are in a tornado. A water tornado of some sort. Oh shit. Oh my god, Leviathan. Okay, I'm trying to go to Leviathan. Okay, there we go. We gotta fight it. Fight it. Is that working? It's sort of working. Yes. Well, there we go. Okay. We did something. Whoa. Oh god. Luna. Oh. Noctis. He's down. Oh shit. Ooh, she's not feeling well. Ooh. I think she's used too much power. Oh, this motherfucker. Oh no.
About that ring.
Oh no, this is bad.
On second thought, you let him have it.
Oh! What the fuck? What? No!
And do remind him about the crystal.
He stabbed her! Oh shit! No! No!
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
He's all the way over there! Oh,
I
no.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king.
Oh. Oh. Oh, no. This is bad. Wait, what's she doing? She's healing him? Oh.
When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Wait, what does she mean by that? Oh, shit! Slap her. Why he got mad at that? Wait, why was he mad at that? Why did she try to heal him?
Oh, sweet.
Damn, he slapped the...
Please, Lady Luna Freya.
Is he trying to get her in there? No. Okay, he's just gonna leave. So he came through with the ship. Son of a bitch. Luna? Oh my gosh, she's looking a lot like Stella right now. Okay. She still has a lot of strength left. Or some. Wait, what's she doing? Whoa! What is this? The souls of the kings? Yo! Luna somehow is doing this. Well, I mean, she is Oracle. Ooh, she's getting weaker. And the royal arm. It's going to him. Oh, shit. Yo, not... Oh, snap. Knocked this powered up. Oh, shit, look at my HP, 10,000. Oh, shit. Okay, Oh. It's a fully powered knock. Okay, Oh, God. Okay. This is really cool. Even though I'm doing quick time presses. Let me fight Leviathan, please. Okay, can I fight him now? Okay, I think... Oh, my God. I don't... This is really cool. Oh, shit. Okay, we can fight it now. Oh, shit. Okay. This is where the boss fight really begins. Oh, shit. I'm hurting it. A lot. Sort of. Okay, we gotta back up. Oh! Careful. E. Okay, attack it. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. This is really, really cool right now. Oh, my God. Okay, Yeah, we gotta attack the face, I think. I did harm its fin. Part of its fin. Okay. Yeah, I think we're doing a great job just attacking it. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I am taking away a little bit of its health. The Leviathan is really tough. Okay. Just keep going. Yeah. Damn. Is this the real power of the royal arms? This is incredible. Ooh, shit. Okay, here we go. What's happening? Oh! It's falling. What do we do? Oh, we gotta attack it. Okay, we gotta really attack it now. Come on. Let's go for it. Yeah. There we go. Ooh, break. Nice. Okay. Another fin down. I guess we attack it again to the face. My God, this is a little confusing. Okay, keep your distance. There we go. That's how we do it. Okay, it's vulnerable again. Okay, where do we... Okay, we got attacked there. Okay, break its fin. Nice. We're done. I guess rinse and repeat. Okay, there we go. Keep attacking it. There we go. Man, this shit looks so cool. Wow, Royal Arms. Royal Arms is incredible. If this is at full power, this is incredible. Okay, there we go, Leviathan. Match is taking kind of a long time, but we're getting closer and closer to beating it. I think it only has like a few more fins. I think three. Whoa, Leviathan almost ate me. Chill out. And I just noticed the tornadoes all over the place. Okay, whoa, careful. Hey, it's not like I'm dying. Oh shit, nice. Okay, we almost got it. Just gotta, ooh, there we go. We're almost there. Oh shit, did it catch me? It did. What? Oh no, it didn't. Okay, I thought it caught me. Okay, there we go, vulnerable. Oh, bitch. Nice. Okay, so what now? I guess that's it. Defeat it. We gotta hit it more. Oh my God. think that's it. Is this... Wow, it's still alive. I could have sworn that I defeated it. It's still alive. Okay, I'm assuming that we're going to another cutscene anytime soon. Okay, block. Get ready to block. Okay, parry. There we go. Okay, oh my god. Oh, I gotta press it. Hold on. Press. Oh my god. Hurry. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit, here we go. Ooh. Hell yeah. Let's go. Use the trident. What's gonna happen? Ooh, it's stunned. There we go. Ooh. Right at the belly. Ooh, we cut it. Oh. Damn.
It's done.
It's done, finally. That was fucking intense. There's Luna. Oh my god, but she's bleeding though. We gotta help her out. Okay, he's good. But Luna though, we gotta help Luna. Oh my god, she's still helping me. She's still helping me. I thought she was gonna make out with me at first. Ooh, Leviathan. Gonna knock this unconscious. Whoa. What did she do? Did she just summon Titan? Oh shit. I can't believe it. Leviathan is still good. Oh shit. I mean it's a god, literally. Okay, oh. Titan versus Leviathan. Oh! Slant. Oh, nice. Oh, trying to block the way. Oh boy. I don't think that's gonna help. Oh shit. Wow, there's a lot of incredibleness. Okay, where are we? Wait, is a dream?
Noctis.
He's dreaming again. I mean, he's unconscious. And there's Luna when she was little.
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more.
Oh, the flowers, yeah.
Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean?
Or flowers or plants, I don't
know. Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
It has.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
I mean,
you are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now.
I didn't realize
what is yours by right shall be restored to you.
I didn't realize she was taller than Noct.
Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae?
It
seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Okay.
Will you be there?
What? Why is she not answering? No. What do you mean? Why? What's going on now? Did she just transform?
Would that I could join you.
Oh no. It's Luna when she's older,
but
right?
This moment will have to be enough.
Wait, what?
It's not right.
What's going on?
All I...
Why is everything...
All I wanted was to save you.
Oh. Is everything... Are we submerging in water?
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place.
Uh-huh.
Look to the distance. Know that I am there.
Wait, no. Come on.
And that I watch over you always.
Oh no, come on. Don't tell me she's dead.
Farewell. Dear Noctis.
You serious? She's... No. Oh. He transformed. What? But she... That's it? Oh, the ring! Wait, so this isn't a dream. Or is it? No. What? Wait, no way. This is a dream, right? This can't be real. I don't know what to think right now. Okay, that's knocked. Getting up. So he was unconscious the whole time.
Back with us.
What's going on?
I'll tell the others.
Wait, what the? What happened to Ignis? It
may take a bit.
What the?
You're hurt.
She looks hurt.
Sacrifice in the greater battle.
What? What sacrifice? What do you mean?
And Luna?
What?
She has passed.
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. After all of this, they just met for a whole bunch of, like, it's been such a long time and she's dead.
Umbra left that for you.
She managed to give him the ring. As promised. But she died. The flower. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Damn. Wow. That's another major hit to Nacht. I can't believe it. Callings. Oh, this sucks so bad right now. That's another major loss. He has the ring. Oh man. I know Nacht is gonna feel so down right now. Oh boy. And Ignis, what? Why is Prompto helping? Did he get blinded? Is he blind? There's a lot of questions I have. Okay, the trial of Leviathan complete. So this is going to be the conclusion of Mark of the Hydrian. Okay, so now I could summon Leviathan. Wow. This was a tough chapter. I did not expect Luna to die. I mean, I had a feeling that maybe she would have died in the story, but I didn't think that she would die so early in the game. I'm just a little bit stunned right now, everybody. I don't know what to think. Wow. It's crazy. I can feel Nacht's pain, like, coming in. Like, he's been trying to communicate with her for such a long time, and all of a sudden, like, she's just dead as soon as you get to see her for the first time in so long. That really must have hurt him a lot. I really feel bad. And I really feel bad with whatever happened to Ignis. It's just a whole bunch of stuff. Things are going downhill, aren't they? Alright, everybody, so I'm gonna wrap it up over here for now. I don't know what's gonna happen next, but I get the feeling that things are just gonna get worse and worse. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video for today. If you did, let me know with a thumbs up, subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching once again, everybody, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.